Have you ever used an umbrella to block the sunlight on a hot day? Well, what if we use a giant umbrella to block a massive amount of sunlight from hitting Earth? Hawaii-based astronomer Ishvan Jaspudi recently published a paper titled Solar Radiation Management with a Tethered Sun Shield, in which he explains how and why we would actually do it. The why is simple. Block the sun, and hopefully we can slow the warming of the planet. The how is a little more complicated. Okay, a lot more complicated. The sun shield has to be big enough that it blocks a significant portion of sunlight, but it has to stay in the right spot. It can't be pushed and pulled by gravity or solar radiation. So how to keep it in the right spot? The current idea is to attach it to an asteroid to keep it in place, and I guess hope for the best. The biggest hurdles right now? Just getting something that big into space. The weight of this kind of an umbrella is roughly 700 times heavier than what we currently launch from Earth. So is this a reasonable tool to fight climate change? I'm not so sure. But big outside the box thinking might be the only way to solve the big problem society is facing.